Dude, Japan closed up isolationism. Whole world popping off industrialism. Like a south, cause they don't want unionism. Led by shogun, yeah, fuedalism. Opium Wars Japan closing its doors. No one goes inside, not even to explore. But the US wants to trade and they need a shore. Luckily, they just got a new Commodore. Commodore Perry pull up on a ferry. Making a treaty with our adversary. Make peace on a steamboat, this smoke you don't want. On forcing the trade, scare him with our guns. Commodore Perry pull up on a ferry. Making a treaty with our adversary. Make peace on a steamboat, this smoke you don't want. On forcing the trade, scare him with our guns. Going to Edo on a black hole flagship. No one speaks Japanese, so it's getting lit. Kinda hard to make negotiations. All you can't read his face, cause you don't know the language. Finally get some translation instruction. So we finally start a discussion. And if they don't trade with us, they try to vanquish us, we will give them some big repercussions. Commodore Perry pull up on a ferry. Making a treaty with our adversary. Make peace on a steamboat, this smoke you don't want. On forcing the trade, scare him with our guns. Commodore Perry pull up on a ferry. Making a treaty with our adversary. Make peace on a steamboat, this smoke you don't want. On forcing the trade, scare him with our guns. Making a treaty at Kanagawa. Let us come in and trade whenever we wanna. Thanks to Commodore Perry up on a ferry. We can come in and trade when we gotta. Inadvertently cause a lot of pain. Westernizing Japan for our own gain. Don't know where they'd be without a